To allow it, just be with it, just be with my anxiety, just let it be, just breathe into it. It's a physical sensation I breathe into. Grace and softness bring the breakthrough to acceptance, my own guru. I live my life like I am bamboo, a flexible and empty, connected to my roots. I may shake in the wind, but I still got fruit. I still got fruit. I may shake in the wind, but I still got fruit. I still got fruit. I may shake in the wind, but I still got fruit. I still got fruit. I may shake in the wind, but I still got fruit. I still got fruit.
I've been feeling so anxious, like something's got a hold of me. And I've been feeling so empty, anxiety.
I get nervous in a lot of places, in all sorts of spaces, and rather than list all the cases, maybe I can tell you when I'm not nervous, like lying in the bath. That can be a path to get me relaxed when I'm ever feeling taxed. And I'm also calm when I'm lying in my bed, resting my head underneath the spread of a heavy blanket, as long as you don't yank it.
I've been feeling so anxious, like something's got a hold of me. And I've been feeling so empty, anxiety.
Dropping hot like I'm shaking in hell. How do I stop when I'm feeling as well? How do I grow when I'm shaming myself? How many years have I hid in a shell? Pins and the needles are broken again, making me bleed without breaking the skin. How did I find myself stuck in this once again? Dropping hot like I'm shaking in hell. How do I stop when I'm feeling as well? How do I grow when I'm shaming myself? How many years have I hid in a shell? Pins and the needles are broken again, making me bleed without breaking the skin. How did I find myself stuck in this once again?